Hi my YouTube family, this is Melody from Home Garden and Fashion. Please welcome to Home Garden and Fashion. First of all, I would like to say thank you so much for subscribing to my channel, and please do go to my Facebook fan page and give me a like there if you haven't been there already. In today's video, I would like to share my idea of how I make the black beans. Now these are the canned black beans which I get it from my local store. So these just you can find it in any stores. I'm not going to name any stores. So for this recipe, I'm going to be using two of these canned black beans, and I'm going to open it and drain all the water out, then wash it with fresh water, then use only the beans. I do not use the water which is inside with the beans because this water has tons of sodium. So I like to wash it away and then just put a little bit salt while cooking if I need it. So let me just drain it and run lots of water to it, and then I'll show you, and I'll be doing the video after that. So as you see, I have heated up a little bit of oil, about half a teaspoon oil, and I put some cumin seed in it already. And if you have asafoetida, you must put asafoetida with the beans because that really helps with the gas. So you should put cumin seed and asafoetida in any kind of beans cooking. Since I don't have it, so I cannot add it. And to this, I'm going to add the beans. And to this one, I'm going to add 2 tablespoons of onion, ginger, garlic paste. And to that, I added a little bit cilantro already, about 1 teaspoon cilantro. And I might add few more bunches of cilantro to it. So I'm going to add this, about 2 tablespoons of onion, ginger, garlic. And to this, it has some tomato paste already, but I might add a little bit more. So before adding any spices, make sure you cook this properly in high heat for about 5 minutes sauteing. And to this one, I'm going to add about 2 tablespoons of tomato paste. Now I'm going to saute this for 5 minutes, and then I will add any spices. So in 5 minutes sauteing, I'm going to make it really sort of like a very dry and fry. So now that it is dry, I'm going to add to it about 1.5 cup of water, and I'll put a cover and cook for 20 to 30 minutes. And once it's cooked 20 to 30 minutes, it will be done. You just taste for your spices to make sure you have enough salt and pepper. So now I'm going to put it and simmer and slow cook it. So as you see, that pretty much all the water has dried, and now this is just a little bit water left, and this is the best tasting black beans I have ever seen and tasted. This is so yummy, and it required very little ingredients. So don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share the video, and do make it please. This is really tasty and requires very little ingredients. Thank you so much for watching my video, and there is your the best tasting black beans. This is so yummy. You can eat it with tortilla, bread or brown rice or anything that you please. You can put it inside. And it's truly yummy. Thank you. Bye bye. Have a great day. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment.